How are you doing?
I'm doing amazing. I just wanted to ask you a couple questions today. So what is the thing that makes you passionate about life?
My grandkids, one other thing, but my family, God, I mean, I'm just like, He does so much for me and just shows up when I just don't even think about it, and He's always there for me.
Can you tell us more?
My insurance got messed up, my health insurance, and they had been sending my mail, and they had the city and my address, right? But they, instead of the state was North American or whatever, you know, but anyway, so I was never getting my mail, and so I got a letter saying my insurance was cut off, and I'm like, what? So I called them, and they said, well, just go tell them, you know, they got messed up. You sure gotta do this, you gotta do that. I'm like, all right, but I need your insurance. Well, they didn't really say anything, so I'm back to next week. So the guy talked to me then. He says, well, I don't even see how you got this letter. He says, because it's addressed to there, not addressed to you. We getting all your mail back. I said, that was God. I said, that's how it had to be. It had to be God giving me this letter so I could get to y'all, so I could get my insurance started back up, and it's gonna be started back up.
Seek you.